It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Hello.
This city is a dangerous place. Don't walk the streets unarmed. Take care out there and look out for each other.
Last radio contact with Espinosa came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Hey, what's the deal? Just security. Looks like the trouble. Looks like the guy I've got in here. What's the big deal? Just one guy.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Detected.
Okay, so where do we stand?
Basically, everybody outside about a 50-mile radius of DC is completely cut off from the network. Completely.
What do we do about it?
First, we need to assess the full scope of the damage, which means going places that won't be easy to get to. Underground, which is where most of our infrastructure is located.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to go down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
You're near Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close.
What do you think is worth more, a living division agent or a dead division agent?
Either one is a reason for his motherfucking friends to come in here and smoke
all of them.
Probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
A friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Thank you. Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Device detected.
Nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.